Today I'm going to show you the awesome power of WordPress block patterns. Whether you're a pro designer or just starting out in WordPress, block patterns give you superpowers and let you design beautiful layouts and websites in just a few clicks. Block patterns are professionally designed layouts that you can add to your sites with a single click. But because they consist of blocks, it means you can customize and edit every aspect of them once you've inserted them. Here are some of the block patterns that come with the 2024 theme, and you can see after I've selected this call to action pattern, I can still jump in and edit every aspect of it because it's just built using core WordPress blocks. Block patterns can be very small or they can be very big. In this case, I'm adding an entire page layout using a block pattern to my site. One of the great things about WordPress block themes is that they'll often come with professionally designed block patterns. The Ollie theme is one of my favorite themes for this. Here's some of the designs. These are all professionally built that you can use on your sites with a single click. You can also get block patterns from WordPress.org pattern library, or in this case, the WordPress.com pattern library. If I want to copy this pattern over on the left from the WordPress.com pattern library across to my website, which is over on the right-hand screen, all I need to do is click on copy pattern here, come across to my website, and simply paste that in. You can also create your own block pattern. So here's a design that I've created just using the WordPress cover block. If I want to save this and reuse it on other pages, I can. Just click on the three dots on the toolbar, come down here to create pattern. Now just give your pattern a name, categorize it, and then you can either sync it or unsync it. If you choose to sync a pattern, it means that if you use that pattern on 1,000 pages and you make a change to that pattern centrally, it means that all those 1,000 pages will be updated with that new design. And conversely, if you choose to unsync your patterns, it means there's no connection between the original and every time you use that pattern. Block patterns work beautifully with block themes as well. If I want to replace my footer on this site, I can just see the designs over on the right and I can click through them. And because they're block patterns, they replace my entire footer with a single click. Some plugins will also use block patterns. A great example is the WooCommerce featured product block pattern. I can just add it into my site and then choose any of my products to feature. You can even build entire websites now with patterns. A great example is the WordPress.com Design Assembler. Here I can build an entire site, whether I'm a pro designer or a complete beginner, just using the professionally designed patterns that WordPress.com have built for me. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found that useful. If you did, if you can hit the like button down below now, it'd be fantastic, because it does make a huge difference in terms of how many people get to see this video. And if you want to see more videos in the Build and Beyond series, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified whenever we release a new one. Keep well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.